so you know. I keep the studio here. No matter what, thank you for helping. Like, you know, I know a lot of artists, they take tour time, like, listen, this is the time I gotta do for tour. But to me, that doesn't mean that the grind of making music stops. Like, every time when I get off stage, I'm coming right directly back to this. It gives me more chances to hit. Like, what if I waste the next 2, 3, 4 months on just tour alone and don't make no records, and in that 2, 3, 4 months, I could have had 2, 3, 4 months of just hits, or even records that could have went to somebody else, or I could have wrote records for other people. So even though I'm not in a professional studio, fuck it, I engineer myself. I come off that stage, do my show, kill a set, come back here, engineer myself, mix my shit, and send it out, fuck it.
I've been in the game about 8, 9 years. I done seen so many people become hot, be the hot stuff of the moment, and fall. And people wonder why, like, well, why is Tory out of all those people who doesn't have crazy colored hair or doesn't have blah, 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 why is he still relevant? And it's because I'm still in the studio and I'm not stopping and I'm just relentlessly going. So even when the comments is like, yo, who is this guy? This guy's corny, this guy, blah, blah. And they always try to say whatever they try to say, it doesn't affect me. It keeps me going. It's like, at the end of the day, I'm still on that blog for them to put that comment there. And that's all that matters. The relevancy of being posted enough for you guys to even comment.
Oh, that's no.